You don't believe in no fate. Every day digging the grave. Stepping up here with the stakes. City of dreams, city of.
Hello and welcome to a special Night City Wire video that we've had a lot of requests for. With Cyberpunk 2077 now launching on December 10th, a few of you have been waiting to see the game running on console. So we've teamed up with our friends at Xbox to bring you Xbox One X and Xbox Series X gameplay. The gameplay footage starts with a questline called Automatic Love, where V is attempting to hunt down a missing person via any means necessary. Now, in the interest of time, and to avoid spoilers, we have edited this footage, but it does mean that you'll still have plenty to discover when you play it for yourself on December 10th. The gameplay will be switching between Xbox One X and Xbox Series X, and you can check in the corner to see which one you're looking at.
Forget Evelyn. Admit it. This is about Judy's virtues, isn't it?
Good shit, if I say so myself.
Nobody can hold a candle to Judy. Cuts virtues like they were diamonds.
Damn straight.
Kako Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well, you and that friend of yours. Until then.
Don't even want to find you.
The way I see it, only thing waiting for you here is getting off. We're getting off. Place your bets.
What have I missed this time? Enlighten me.
Braindance chick is hiding something. No coincidence we already saw two tiger claws. They must control the building.
You think Judy's lying? Why?
Little something called intuition, V. Ever heard of it?
Oh, so what you meant to say was you're full of shit. Got it.
So hold on. You take a blow-up doll, remodel the hole, and that's cheap. That's infidelity.
No. Well,
how's that any different?
What will you have?
Anything. Whatever stands to fuck me up the quickest.
You better keep this short and sweet. Two brainwashed sex zombies in a single day is too much. Even for me.
Hi! I think something might have gone wrong here. Not really sure, I don't have your details? Sorry, no idea what I'm supposed to do.
Yeah, I have that bike. I know it.
Uh-huh. Hey, no clients allowed in here. Well, dear, and close the door on the way out, would ya? As you can see, I'm very busy.
How about something?
You asshole! You dirt eating no good bastard son of a bitch! Stop right there!
Well,
got here. And you just the cutest thing. If you're looking for a release, I just might be your man.
Kindly get the fuck out of my way.
Yo, you hear what this bitch said to me? Best watch your tongue.
I'd say it again, but what for? Your little skull sponge can't possibly get its gray cells around it.
I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want. To be flattered, praised, patted. To feel like they deserve it. Of course. I can't remember each and every one. Even if it's a specimen as exquisite as you.
Just to remind everybody that when Cyberpunk launches, it will work on both current and next-gen consoles. For example, if you pick it up on Xbox One, it will also work on Xbox Series X and Series S. And it's the same for other consoles. Plus, there will be a free and full next-gen upgrade coming sometime next year. We're incredibly excited to welcome you to Night City when Cyberpunk launches on December 10th. And I'll be back with Night City Wire Episode 5 on November 19th.